Aunt Jennifer now?
Yeah, I suppose.
Oh, she's aiming on you? You know?
Well, you're sitting next to me, so.
Shit! I keep doing that.
Don't talk about that.
Conde, I can't do this.
I'm not going to your funeral. I have to tell them.
This is a long day, which is that my mind is not working right, you know.
Well, then, I got here as soon as I could. Good, you'll be leaving as soon as you can. They've had the reports for the possession of a child. What do we have? Not much, you think. That priest is dead, and the child, and I know a boy. Responsibility for what has happened.
Banana.
Yes.
Banana.
Fuck. This address from 1520.
Why am my mind not working?
1920. After my encounter with what I now conclude to be a Grausen, I'm left with one undeniable certainty. Grausen are not the product of Grant, not the I've got more for me, that's what I guess I've done in the past, but I am left with a nagging question. I don't believe this is possession by any sort of devil or demon. I believe it is a disease of what manner I know not, nor how it is transmitted. Does this make sense based on what you've seen?
Well, the hospital visit is quite close, how that was high.
Transmitted sometime before that, depending on the incubation period.
Well, what disease would cause this kind of thing?
There are all kinds of pathogens, viral and bacterial, that could interact with the central nervous system or older portions of the brain that control behavior. And new pathogens are discovered all the time.
This is a long history.
But apparently not very common, which could explain why it's not well understood. I think you need to talk to the parents and figure out exactly what happened a year ago.
I'm going to talk to the parents about pathogens.
I will go get my coat.
So you're having too much fun.
I would say so, yeah.